one of the favorite talks that I got the most feedback from over the years. I've been a speaker at the GoPro event with Eric Worre out in Las Vegas for the last 8 straight years. And I think it was in 2016 or 17, I brought a microwave up on the stage. And people were like, what in the world has got a microwave up there for? And I took a bag of microwave popcorn, I stuck it in there, I pushed a couple buttons, hit start, and I sat there and I stared at it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And I open it up, close it, start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Open it up, start. 1, 2. And I did that literally for about 3 or 4 minutes. I only had a 25 minute talk. I spent 3 or 4 minutes doing that. And people are like, what is he, why is he, what is he doing? I said, that is exactly what people are doing in their business. You are never going to eat that popcorn. It will never actually pop if you keep stopping, starting. It needs 2 minutes, 2.5 minutes of consistent heat for you to ever eat that popcorn. But that's how most network marketers treat their business. It's on, it's off, it's on, it's off, it's on, it's off. And literally, you'll never have success in network marketing unless you give it consistent heat for a long enough period of time. So I ask people, from today backwards, let's say a part of your rhythm of your business is going to a weekly presentation, okay? Now, my company still does that. I don't know if your company does that. Regardless, just one example. If you have a rhythm of a weekly presentation, how many weeks from today backwards have you consistently been there without missing? Is that number 2? Was it 5? Have you been there for the last 52 weeks? What's that number? You know, I tell people that I was taught, you know, part of the rhythm is making 2 new contacts or 2 new exposures to get 2 people a day to see some sort of presentation on what we do. 2 a day. So from today backwards, how many days have you actually consistently done your simple 2 a day? Has it been the last 5 days, last 15, the last 30, the last 6 months, the last year? So I just ask people, how consistent have you been? And that's one of the biggest things I want to make sure that you guys are receiving from me tonight is consistency is the number one make or break factor in your business. If you are not consistent, that is what's holding you back. If you are consistent, you just got to keep doing it and do it loudly so that your team members are inspired to fall in line behind you. And I would encourage you, if you want a great training movie on that topic, go watch Forrest Gump. Forrest Gump decided he's going to put his shoes on and he's just going to start running. And he wasn't running fast, but he just ran nonetheless. He was just consistent, 1 foot in front of the other. And then sure enough, hours later, he's got a couple kids running behind him. And then a day later, he's got 15 people behind him. And later on, he's got 100 people. And all of a sudden, he's got a whole city basically running behind him. That's how it works. Just consistent, one in front of the other.